Hi, my name is Cassandra. I'm a junior nursing major here at IUP. Today we're in Johnson Hall, and this is the Department of Nursing and Allied Health Professions at IUP. Today we're going to show you guys around. IUP's nursing program is accredited by the Commission on Collegiate and Nursing Education. When students graduate with their Bachelor's of Science in Nursing, they are very well prepared to pass the NCLEX. The NCLEX pass rate for this last period was 92.31%. This means that 92.31% of the students that took the NCLEX for the first time passed and received their RN license. As I said, I'm a nursing major. I chose nursing because I really want to help people, and I find that this profession does exactly that. When I graduate, I will have my RN. RNs are patient advocates concerned with promoting health and wellness, preventing disease, and helping both patients and their families cope with their health concerns. You may also choose to pursue further education in advanced practice nursing. Advanced roles include CNS, NP, CRNA, and CNM. Let's talk about coursework. As a freshman, you will start out taking your liberal studies classes like fine arts and English, but then you will also be taking some lab sciences such as anatomy and chemistry 1 and 2. Your second year as a sophomore, you will be starting your theories and your first clinicals. First, you start in this building, you take your sim labs, then soon you'll be moved into a clinical site in a nursing or personal care home. These first few sites will be within 5 miles of campus. Your junior year is when your clinical sites become farther. You will be up to 60 miles away from campus. This can be as close as Indiana Regional Medical Center and as far as the Children's Hospitals in Pittsburgh. Something that you do need is your own transportation. Most of us decide to carpool, and it's honestly been one of the highlights for me. One question I get asked a lot is, isn't being a nursing major super hard? It's a lot of work for sure, but I have a lot of resources here to help me. IUP has a number of support services available, such as supplemental instruction sessions and peer tutors. Students are also very encouraged to attend their office hours where the faculty can help them. For the last part of our tour, we want to show you some of our facilities in action. Today, we're in the sim lab with Dr. Boothby.
Here at IUP, we have multiple simulation labs. Behind me, Cassandra is practicing on a medical surgical patient in our med-surg unit. I'm in here and I'm able to control the mannequin and also portray the patient's voice.
I've been coughing for a few days now.
All right, now we're gonna check your lung sounds, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so that concludes our tour. I hope you enjoyed the nursing facilities at IUP.